Over 100 years ago, L.O. Smith, the king of vodka and a true visionary, asked the very first of very many what ifs. What if vodka was made like this instead, he asked. A what if, or vision if you will, that revolutionized the vodka industry in Sweden with a new technique for purifying vodka, the continuous distillation. That's how it started, and it hasn't stopped since. Absolut Vodka is built on visions and the visionaries who have them. People who say, what if and why not, and through collaboration get the power of realizing their vision. Case in point, the bottle. Based on the design of a traditional 19th century pharmacy bottle found in an antique shop in the old town in Stockholm. Few understood when they first saw it, but much like the wheel, it felt completely natural once it was released. In 1985, Andy Warhol, you know, 15 Minutes of Fame, the soup cans, etc. Andy Warhol made a painting of the Absolut bottle. And from there, we kept going. Meyer, Hearst, Brito Blechner, Ford, Gaultier, Newton, and countless others all expressed their artistic vision through the shape of the bottle. Art and fashion were first. The next natural step was music. Remixes, original tracks, well-established names such as Lenny Kravitz, and smaller up-and-coming artists all joined in. And as the world turned from the 20th to 21st century, so did Absolut. From art, fashion, and music to art, fashion, music, and basically everything else. Why not limit ourselves, they asked, but work together with creative people in all fields? So they did. They built machines. Machines that sang and played. They made comedy. They made city-based food. They made even more and continue to do so, building on their creative heritage, establishing an absolute world by simply asking, what if?